The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the NXT Women's Championship.
Here comes the powerhouse blonde bombshell. God's greatest creation is here, and I couldn't be more excited.
Now, formally God's greatest creation, right, Corey?
That's right. But even the man himself makes mistakes.
So judgmental, all because Mandy had a slight slip up at WrestleMania, Corey. You fell out of love with her. No doubt the highest profile win for Mandy Rose when she defeated her former partner, Sonya Deville, in a loser leaves WWE match at SummerSlam.
The NXT Universe on social media has been buzzing about this match.
You know what? I can think of no better reason for people's typing fingers to get a workout than the NXT Women's Championship. These women are guaranteed to deliver.
A determined champion ready to defend her title.
Introducing the challenger, from Yorktown Heights, New York, Mandy Rose! And introducing the champion, from New York, she is the NXT Women's Champion, the Superstar, Aimee Nikita Norton!
A title coveted by legends and hungry young talent alike.
This is a match where these stunning WWE superstars take it to the max. To the extreme, there are no rules.
As an agent of chaos myself, I've always had a little bit of a soft spot in my heart for Extreme Rules.
Oh, there's no question that Extreme Rules is in a category all by itself.
Some people look forward to Halloween, some look forward to New Year's Eve. Me, personally, I look forward to every Extreme Rules match on our shows.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Right presentation of power there.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Mandy Rose just getting beaten down.
Come on, Mandy. Dig down deep. Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Power slam.
Such a potent display of power and control there.
each attack is just flaunting the incredible power this competitor possesses.
Hooked up, driven down.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
She now has gotten herself into a distressing spot.
She's got to reestablish herself back into the match now.
What advice would you give to someone going into an Extreme Rules match?
Well, there's one thing these matches have taught us. It's that creativity usually wins the day. Don't just swing a chair. Find a way to make the stipulation work for you.
Spine buster. Thunderous. The challenger is not in a great place.
In order to succeed in an Extreme Rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
Spine buster.
Thunderous.
And the scary thing is, these attacks are being done with great ease.
We're gonna see it way up there.
There it is!
Outsider's edge.
There is full concentration on demolishing the competition right now.
Ripcord. Lariat. Mandy Rose just getting beaten down.
Come on, Mandy. Dig down deep.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Tossed around like a rag doll.
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Spine buster.
Mm-mm-mm.
The challenger is in some big trouble.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Power slam.
Mandy Rose just getting beaten down.
Mandy can come back from this. No problem.
Sidewalk slam.
And there's the Uranagi. Landed them.
Done yet.
Again!
How about one more?
Trifecta!
For good measure.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Power slam.
She's gaining momentum here, guys.
She's executing on her plan perfectly.
Done.
Continues the attack on the core.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam. Momentum is slipping away from Mandy Rose.
Mandy can come back from this. No problem.
The champ is going to retain.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
She taps out, taps out.
Cover. One, two.
I can't believe it.
I hate to question her, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
And the momentum's clearly gotten away from her now.
Yeah, her defensive instincts are all that's keeping her alive.
Could be a chance for Mandy to change the complexion of this match. Hammerlock down. And Lariat.
Oh,
Done.
And all that attention that was placed on attacking the torso seems to have paid off here.
That systematic breakdown could become the deciding factor.
Mandy Rose just getting beaten down.
Mandy can come back from this, no problem.
Slipping away from Mandy Rose.
Mandy can come back from this, no problem.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's gonna have to shift it into another gear.
Spinebuster. Irish curse.
Not done yet.
How about one more?
Trifecta!
For good measure.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
A determined sequence of attacks from her here.
Her offense is on point right now.
The old forearm smash combo.
Certainly looked to be in trouble to me.
Stomping. Ouch.
Clothesline.
Fails to connect on the springboard. She catches Mandy with a counter.
Yeah, she's getting a determined focus again.
Nicely done.
Momentum is slipping away from Mandy Rose.
Come on, Mandy. Dig down deep.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch.
I think the champ's got it.
Sleeper hold cinched in. Decision.
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Comes the throwback.
Momentum is slipping away from Mandy Rose.
Come on, Mandy. Dig down deep.
Step three. Legs are locked. Can they turn it over?
Oh, it is.
This will win the match. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Ow!
Boom! It's okay, they weren't that pretty anyway.
Being carried around with ease.
Long fall, an even harder impact.
She's just getting worked over right now.
Yeah, you have to think her confidence is dropping now.
No way! Suicide dive!
That is tossing your own body around
without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
The champ has this one in hand now.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. Tap, 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 it's over.
Oh no, she's got the worst of intentions and we are about to see just how bad.
The announce table was just absolutely decimated. Sleeper hold cinched in deep. Taps out.
Pin. Two.
Nope.
Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
She's back in under the ropes.
Slipping away from Mandy Rose.
Come on, Mandy. Dig down deep.
Stops the kick. Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
Set up for a second time.
What a rolling spear. Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Sleeper hold cinched in.
That's it. That's it.
Questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
She's getting something from under the ring.
Oh boy, it's a baseball bat. Hoping to end this match with one big swing.
Slips out of the way.
Momentum is slipping away from Mandy Rose.
Come on, Mandy. Dig down deep.
Oh no, not with the ball.
Superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.
And things are just going from bad to worse.
Ooh, this is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
Ooh. And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now.
This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack.
And things are just going from bad to worse.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
This is getting scary now. Nobody can survive this much.
Running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Momentum is slipping away from Mandy Rose.
Mandy can come back from this. No problem.
That was vicious.
Here comes another one.
What a rolling spear.
The champions need to finish the job.
Look at this.
She better have a good reason for this. Bam. Boom.
All the momentum is swung to her favor.
Yet she just continues to unload on her opponent.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
And Rose gets out of harm's way.
Each superstar trying to stay. changed it.
It was just a matter of time. She had nowhere to go.
Shoulders down.
One, two.
Guess not.
Slipping away from Mandy Rose.
Mandy can come back from this, no problem.
It's deep, and I don't think it's playable.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
And you can tell there are true intentions in mind right now.
And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now.
Oh, ouch.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career. Oh, gets cracked by the overhand. Mandy Rose just getting beaten down.
Mandy can come.
Party's over. It's time to hit the lights.
A championship-level move.
Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
She catches Mandy with a counter. Lands a kick to the gut. She flips it back on her.
Can it be? Will the rain continue? Decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
Vice-like grip on the throat, up and down with a choke slam.
Connects on the kick.
Mandy Rose just getting beaten down.
Come on, Mandy, dig down deep.
No doubt that was a match people will be telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT Women's Champion, the Superstar, Aimee Nikita Norton.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.